Hello friends, my today's lecture is meant for all our existing students, all existing students, and the topic for today's discussion is how to do key renewal. How to do key renewal is the topic for today's discussion. It would be a small video, but it will guide you about the key renewal option. Now, who should do key renewal first of all? For whom this is required? The students of my regular batches, please remember, the students of my regular batches of either old syllabus or new syllabus, but those who have attended the regular batches live or through video lectures may opt for the key renewal option. So key renewal option is only for regular batch students for both the syllabus. Now, it can be done, the key renewal can be done only if the validity of their existing product has either expired. There's a product validity which you can check in your RioPlay 2, right? In the settings or somewhere you'll find the log and you'll find the expiry date in your RioPlay 2 software with which you are playing the lectures. So either that validity has expired, the software will show it to you, or the views. We have given certain limited number of views for your video lecture. So either the views have exhausted. So renewal has to be done either if the views are exhausted or if the validity has expired. Then only you have to do the renewal. Otherwise, there is no need to do the renewal. Please remember. And the concerned student still wants to view the same video lectures again for some more time. So validity has expired, views have expired, but you still want to view it for some more time. Then only you have to go for key renewal option. So then one should go for key renewal option if either views are expired or validity has expired and you still want to view it. Now how to do it then? So you have to first visit our website. This is the website, please remember. It's a simple one. The website is with my name only. That is carakeshagrawal.in. Please remember it is .in, not .com. So carakeshagrawal.in is the name of the website because I'm saying to visit this website because key renewal option is available only on our website. You might have purchased the product from anywhere else, but the key renewal option is available only on our website. So please visit this website for key renewal option. Now, once you visit the site, you may scroll down a little and go to the course category, right? Go to the course category. Either you can go from course category section or you can go from video lecture section created on the top row itself. From there also you can go. And you'll find four course categories there. Right, so we have four course category created for you. The categories are CA final new syllabus is one category, then CA intermediate new syllabus is another category, then CA final old syllabus is third category, and CA IPCC old syllabus is fourth category. So simply speaking, inter and final basically, and old syllabus and new syllabus. So we have created four course categories to go inside to buy the product so that by chance you don't end up buying a wrong product. That is our intention. So select the proper course category first of all. So select the appropriate course category to which you belong. Right? Carefully select the appropriate course category to which you belong or your product belongs. Now, once you go inside the course category, you will find two options for key renewal. These two options are, one option is for 3-day key renewal, and another option is for 1-month key renewal. So there are two options, 3 days key renewal option and 1-month key renewal option. Now these are available at a very nominal price as compared to your the price of your original product or regular batch. So instead of paying the full amount again to view the lectures, you can just go for key renewal option and pay a small amount and get it reactivated, get the same lectures reactivated. Now just buy a suitable product online, that is 3 days key renewal or 1-month key renewal, buy that online. Now, while buying, it will ask you, the website will ask you to enter your existing product key, because the existing key of your product is renewed. So you have to enter the correct existing product key at the time of purchase. Now, please enter your correct product serial key, which is a 11 digit key. You have to enter it correctly because the same key and the same product will get renewed. So please enter, check it twice, and then enter that correct serial key, 11 digit serial key, which you would have noticed it used to appear on your screen also while watching the video lecture. That screen used to appear and rotate from one place to another. That is your 11 digit product serial key that you have to enter while buying a renewal product. And please provide your correct email and phone number. Please provide this correct information also so that our team can contact you or give the confirmation through email. And wait for 1 or 2 working days for processing it. Just have some patience, right? The moment you pay money there, the key doesn't get renewed because key renewal has to be done from a different place. So just allow 1 or 2 working days for processing your order. The authorized person, the person who is authorized to do the key renewal, will carry out the key renewal on our server, right? And will intimate you about it through the email or phone call. And therefore, I said give correct email and phone number. So after the key renewal is done from our side by the authorized person, they will, our support team will inform you that it has been done from our side. Now, what you have to do? Now, log into your RioPlay 2 software, which you had used for seeing the video lectures. So log into that RioPlay 2 software using your own password and try to play any video lecture of the product which you have just now renewed. You already have, because you have already purchased a regular batch lecture earlier. So select any video and try to play that video lecture from RioPlay 2 software. Now, what will happen the moment you start playing that lecture? The software will ask you to enter the product serial key. The software will ask you to enter the product serial key. Now, which key you have to enter? Enter the same existing key. Please enter the same existing key of your regular batch. There's no separate key. Same key you have to enter again, and then press the activate option. So there is an activate option available there. So you will type and enter the same key, and then you will go to activate button or press that activate option. The product key will get activated again, right? And its validity will start from the date of your activation and not from the date of purchase. So don't worry if you have purchased the key on day one for 1 month, but the activation was done by you on day 10. So from day 10, it will count that 1 month period if you have opted for 1 month key renewal. So the moment you activate, then the validity starts, new validity starts. So key renewal is done from the date of activation and not from the date of purchase. Mind it well, because sometimes students say that those 1-2 days gone in after purchase in key renewal are lost. Nothing is lost, please remember. When you will get the mail from our side, and even after that, when you do the activation from your laptop or mobile, from that activation date, the next validity period of 3 days or 1 month will start. Now, if you want to renew the key for 2 months, let us say, sometimes students say that, sir, I want to renew the key for 2 months. Then buy 2 quantity. Like, see, when you go for purchase option, it asks for you to enter the quantity. The default quantity is set as 1. The default quantity is set as 1. So suppose you want to renew the key for 2 months. So go for 1 month key renewal option only. But while buying that product, double the quantity. Naturally, the amount will also get doubled. So instead of quantity 1, make it quantity 2. So automatically it will become 2 months key renewal. And if you want to renew it for 3 months for some reason, then while buying the product of key renewal, enter 3 quantity, and so on. So this 1 month key renewal option can be converted into 2 month, 3 month, 4 month by changing the quantity of the key renewal product. Now please note that your existing version, whichever version you had already purchased, and existing product only will get renewed. What you are renewing is what you had already purchased at the time of buying your regular product. In case of CA final students, for example, CA final students had earlier version 1, then version 2, then version 3. So if you are a student of version 2, the same version 2 will get renewed. If you are a student of version 3, the version 3 will get renewed, and so on. And that is logical also, because same notes and notebook you can use after the key is renewed, right? So whatever earlier product you had purchased of regular batch, the same product and same version will get renewed. Now, what is the advantage of this key renewal option? There's a flexibility of viewing. The best part of key renewal option is that all the lectures of your regular batch are activated again. All are activated again with fresh validity and fresh views. Earlier balance will become zero. So there is no carry forward from earlier. But the moment you activate, the validity will restart and all the products will have the new views equal to the views which you had in the earlier regular product. So previous balance will become zero and then the activation will take place. Now, as all the lectures are activated, you can watch any lecture of your choice. The entire product gets activated, not the selected lectures. So wherever you found difficulty, right, you can watch those lectures, you can watch theory, you can watch anything which you want from your regular batch notes. And you already have watched it once, you already have the answers with you. So you can go a little faster also, you can cover more syllabus because you have already gone through it once. Now this provides you the flexibility to revise whatever you want, that is theory or practical questions, in case of CA final case studies or difficult topics, whatever you want, you can revise. So as you have already studied from these video lectures and you have the solutions with you, you can revise more syllabus in lesser time because you save the writing time. That is the flexibility. That is all from my side, my dear friends. Wish you all the best. Okay, bye-bye.